Oh, yeah. WPJV, JB105. It's Nurse Jackie here at the helm of system control. Just about ready for Club 105, but that thing with Rich Appel. Great show, as always. And how bizarre. That show is kind of bizarre, isn't it? Sandy Lane likes that show. I love that show. Our listeners love that show. So, what do you think? Are you ready to do this?
I am ready.
So last week we took a week off because we knew this was going to be a really, really big shoe.
I know, just get ready.
Yeah, so it's going to be a big show because we have a special guest tonight that we don't have him here yet. But as you know, it's a Cool Whip rocket ship. We're going to traverse the decades tonight and have a good time with the best music on the planet. And we're going to pick up a guest if this all works out. Now, they're supposed to be ready for me, but I don't know. We're going to see. A few minutes, and we'll check it, all right? You ready to do this?
Ready.
Okay, and Sandy Lane, of course, has the forecast and a whole lot more tonight.
And factoids.
Yeah, factoids.
Birthdays, with all the fun stuff.
The factoid jingle.
Of course,
And it's a great jingle, don't get me wrong, but we also have absolutely
no budget,
right?
Yep.
All right, so.
Okay, I'm going to buckle up.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Stop flapping your gums.
No,
let's go.
Wow. Wow.
I want to go pick up the guest.
Jeez.
Let's go.
Okay. All right. Here we go. So, are you sure you're ready?
I'm ready.
All right. I don't know if Wayne's ready here yet, though.
Okay.
All right. Let's see.
Jackie.
What?
You ready for liftoff?
Yeah.
I installed the state-of-the-art guidance system to help you get around Alpha Centauri
okay.
with that extra weight from the aquarium. So,
okay.
Let's see how that works out.
Yeah, I'd like to see.
Ignition on. Whip tanks open.
Open.
Jägerknob, one click to the right.
One to the right.
Quarters, not slugs,
not
but
slugs.
A candy and soda machine.
Okay.
Okay, Jackie.
Yeah.
Hit it.
Okay, here we go. Wayne, what are you doing?
Not again.
9, 8, 7.
I don't know what he's doing.
6, 5, 4.
Woohoo, yeah.
3, 2.
Woohoo! Here we go!
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's begin!
All the biggest, biggest, biggest hits.
JB105.
Whoa, yeah! Jackie Payton plays the classic.
We're cleared for takeoff.
Club 105.
Broadcasting from the epicenter of the hit music universe.
Jackie Payton!
Hey, that's me, and welcome aboard. Tonight it's the Cool Whip rocket ship. We're going to be traversing the decades. It's going to be a great ride. We're going to keep it smooth right now, okay? And we're going to pick up a guest in just a few minutes here at Club 105. WPJV, it's JB 105. Nurse Jack here at the helm of the system control and the Cool Whip rocket ship tonight. Wow, it's already a great flight. Wayne, you've got this thing tuned up great. It must be the high-test Cool Whip. That's what I think anyway. So, Sandy Lane, are you here with me?
I'm here.
Riding shotgun.
Yeah.
So, are we going to pick up our guest?
Yes, let's do it.
We're right above where we need to bring the rocket ship down. So, hang on a minute. Let me check GPS here. All right, yeah. Coordinates look perfect. So, let's bring this thing down, all right? Are you ready?
Okay, ready.
All right, let's do it, okay?
I'm more than ready.
All right, yeah. Oh, wait, hang on. Wait a minute. Watch out for the... okay, good. All right, here we go. We're at the Chestnut Cabaret in Stately Way, New Jersey. Opening up the hatch. I'm gonna go outside, okay? All right, here we go. Sandy will keep the ship. Hang on. See if anybody's home. Rich! Rich!
Is this Jehovah's Witnesses?
Rich!
Probably
open the
not.
Door.
Hello, Chestnut Cabaret.
Is this Rich Appel?
It is!
Welcome aboard!
In the flesh!
You want to take a ride with us tonight?
I would love nothing more than to take a ride with you folks.
I think I messed up your lawn, though.
You know what? We'll get over it.
Okay, good.
We don't do anything with that lawn anyway. That basically, you didn't mess it up. That's the marks from the swing set.
Okay.
From several years ago, so you don't have to worry about that.
Now, do you have anybody you have to tell that you're going on this journey tonight, or are you just...
Yeah. Let me check.
Okay.
No.
No?
Okay. No. Everybody's out.
Come this way. We're going to go right up into the hatch here.
All right. Hold on a second. I got to get my... let me just lift my other leg.
Before we go, can you grab a few of those tracks there from the rack that's in the back?
So you want a track from the rack in the back of the shack?
I would like that.
Okay, I think I may have the knack to be able to get you a track from the rack in the back of the shack. Hang on a second.
Okay.
All right. Okay, we got it. We got a few.
All right. So here we go. We're going to get in the rocket here. Okay.
Ouch.
You can sit right over there.
I got it. I got it. I'm in there.
Good.
Jeff Bezos, what the hell are you doing here?
Jeff Bezos? Oh, man. What is he doing? All right. So, Sandy over there? Wait, Sassy. Don't get her worked up. Guys, can you believe this? I have Rich Appel here in the rocket ship with us tonight. All right, so I'm going to try to start this thing.
Hey, this Cool Whip is really good. Oh, I'm not supposed to eat it.
No,
sorry.
Don't eat it. We use it. We need it for the flight tonight. It's going to be a longer show tonight. So let me start this thing. Hang on. Oh, come on, Wayne. Come on. There we go. All right, we're taking off.
Oh, that was very lucky. You wouldn't want to do this show in Jersey.
No? Why?
Well, we'll explain later.
Okay, good. I wanted to play a song for you, though, tonight. Is there a song that you'd like to hear?
Oh, man, how about this one, Summer of 80?
Yeah,
from
the
SOS band.
Yeah, you can. Let's do it. Just like they're saying. Rich Appel here on the flight tonight. This is unbelievable. He's on Club 105.
We're going to take our time and do it right on this flight tonight.
We are. It's Club 105. Thanks for joining us. It's the SOS Band, Club 105. Nurse Jackie there at Helm Assistant Patrol.
Serving the universe.
Club 105.
Oh, yeah. This one sounds great with the reverb. We're flying over central United States right now. And Rich Appel is with me.
Boom.
You've never been in a rocket ship before.
I've never been in a rocket ship before.
Well, here you are. Spencer Davis is on right now. We're gonna traverse the galaxy. We got the turbo whip. WPJD and Jimmy 105, Nurse Jack here at the helm of System Patrol. Oh, man. We're just cruising around the galaxy. The Cool Whip rocket ship is slamming tonight.
KV-105 has big hits.
Oh, yeah, we do. I gotta thank Rich for this one here. He got me into this. WPJD, JB105, Nurse Jack here at the helm of System Control, Volari, and Bobby Rydell there. And Rich got me into that tune. I heard that back on the show maybe 3 or 4 months ago, or maybe more than that.
That sounds about right.
Yeah. It just makes me happy. It's got that swinging, swinging sound.
Philly's Bobby Rydell.
Yeah.
Still with us, I believe.
I don't know. It's hot rocking.
Still eating cheesesteaks.
Cheesesteaks, yeah.
Still rooting for the Phillies.
I could go for a cheesesteak tonight.
You don't have one of those up here?
No, maybe we can drop this down in Philly tonight.
Oh, we can get in line. We can get the Cool Whip rocket ship right behind some guy named Guido at Pat's. Or Geno's, depending on your preference.
Geno's. Wow, I forgot Geno's. Back in the day,
there was Mike and Carol's as well, but I never went there.
No. I remember Arthur Treacher's. Did they ever have those around?
Arthur Treacher's had cheesesteaks. Yes, they just had.
No, they didn't have
them. There was something fishy about those cheesesteaks.
No, that's not.
But Arthur Treacher's is actually still around. It's part of Nathan's.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they basically, if you go to some Nathan's, they have not only Arthur Treacher's, but also Kenny Rogers Roasters.
No kidding.
They get every celebrity with a fast food place under Nathan's. Ask me to explain.
So Sandy Lane's going to do the weather now, I think.
Is
she here?
We gotta
get you out of the air chair for a minute here. We, you know, the rocket ship's only got the main seat, and then it's got the passenger seat.
Do I get to sing the jingle?
Yeah. Do you want to sing it along with?
With Wayne?
It's the classic jingle. With Wayne. Wayne helps out with that. Yeah.
I'll try.
Because Wayne helps out because we have absolutely no budget.
Well, it depends on how many bad voices you want singing the jingle.
So, all right. Sandy Lane, you ready? She's going to come over here right now. And you ready?
I guess so.
All right, we're going to give her... What are you waiting for? You want a headset?
I will need a headset.
Yeah, she needs a headset.
All right.
Yep, we're going to give that up.
You got it.
And then we're going to bring the rocket ship microphone over. So that's everybody.
Oh, right.
We got to...
Well, I'll sing loud enough so you can...
You know what? We're gonna wing this.
I can hear me, though.
You can?
We're going to sing it and wing it.
You know what? I'm done with this. We've been... Okay, here we go.
Good night, everybody.
Here's more up-to-the-minute radar weather with Sandy Lane.
JB105.
Weather! Let's check the weather. I'm not even the time.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Lane.
Oh. Hi, Wayne. Oh, it's crazy here in the rocket ship tonight.
It's a mess.
Here's the JB105 forecast for Scituate, Foster, and Danielson.
Oh, no.
Oh, Danielson. Danielson. You want to say something?
Ah, yes. Danielson.
I knew you would.
Yeah, that's Karate Kid. Oh, my God.
Your favorite.
Yep.
Hey, tonight looks
Daniel.
Mostly
Danielson.
Cloudy. Hey, come on. Come on here. Give me a break. Tonight looks mostly cloudy with a light breeze and a low around 56.
And a little kung fu chop here and there.
Yep. Yep. Sunday brings more cloudy conditions with a chance of showers and a high near 63.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We may see some patchy fog early on Monday morning, but that should burn off, leaving us with mostly cloudy skies and a slight chance of showers on Columbus Day with a high near 70.
Wow.
It's 60 degrees in Providence at JB105. No, I'm Sandy Lane. Back to Nurse Jackie and Rich Appel.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The headphones. That was the question.
They don't know what's going on.
The question is, when you say patchy fog, when there's a forecast for patchy fog, does that mean you go in and out of a slow ride?
Oh, my God.
Is that how that works?
I think it might be. That's sketchy fog.
Okay.
Here's the whispers now at Club 105.
Sorry.
We're going to be rocking till the break of dawn.
Who's dawn?
Well, we have Dawn. Dawn's actually listening. She wants to hear Fantastic Voyage, which is going to be coming up here in just a few minutes. But
you're very quick. I didn't even catch that.
Oh, my God. Folks, you can see Rich Appel on the Facebook stream. We've got it streaming right now. So say hi to Rich. He's going to look into the red dot right now. Yeah.
Okay.
Say hi to everybody.
Hi, everybody out there.
This is
in Club 105.
Rich is in the rocket ship tonight.
Wow, I can't believe you're playing this.
I know.
Next weekend would have been the birthday of this guy, Bert Camford.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll be playing this song on next weekend's That Thing with Rich Appel. Can you stand it?
It's a little, that was kind of a little spoiler there.
Yeah, I got a few spoilers.
Okay.
If people want them.
If they want them.
Yeah. I'm not going to ruin any of the shows on Netflix. Don't worry.
Well, I mean,
my show you can ruin.
I'm just glad you came on board tonight because the show's like, the ratings are now like, it's crazy. They want to see Rich.
They're going to regret it after this.
So I'm going to play up another song right now. All right, here we go. Do you know this one?
Maybe.
All right.
Let's find out.
Let's see. Here we go. Listen.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, it's Hard Rockin'.
Oh, man, it's Autograph.
It is Autograph.
RCA Records, 1985. I was at the party when they launched this song. I'm serious.
No kidding.
Turn up the radio
to
JB105.
It's a great song.
JB105, it's Rich Jackie here. Hang on a minute. It's Club 105. I've got a call coming in on the satellite phone. Hello?
Hi, is this Laura Ingram?
Who? From Fox News? Laura? No, this is Nurse Jackie.
This is Zion from Romania.
Romania? Wow, thanks for checking in. What did Wayne put in that transmitter tonight?
Can you play the theme song from the Monsters show for me, please?
Yeah, of course.
I did meet Al Lewis.
No kidding.
When I was younger.
Wow.
He had a restaurant in the Village years ago.
Oh, in New York.
And
yeah.
I used to come in as a young kid at the age of 10 over here. I used to get a kick out of that show watching the Monsters.
Ah, it's a great show, and I'll play the theme song for you right now on Club 105.
Wow, can you believe that? I mean, I would have never thought that someone would request the Monsters theme.
I can't believe you're going to play it.
It's going out to Flying Around Romania tonight. That one going out to John, who wanted to hear that.
When you find yourself in danger, when you're threatened by a stranger, when it looks like you will take a licking, there is someone waiting who will hurry up and rescue you. Just call
Jackie. Hey,
hey, that's me. So we'll keep it.
Oh, another great song.
Hot rockin' sounds going tonight.
Oh, Jersey band, too.
Yeah. Smithereens. Mm-hmm. Something you want to hear. Get on the horn tonight. Let's do it. WPJB, it's JB105. Nurse Jackie here at the helm of system control. It's the Cool Whip Rocket Ship. We are hot rocking tonight, and thanks to Wayne, this thing is running great. Miss Lane, are you ready to do the birthdays and anniversaries?
I am ready.
Let's do it.
Happy anniversary, baby. Got you on my mind.
What the hell are you doing?
I can't sleep, Lois. I'm too excited for my birthday. I'm going to have the best birthday party ever.
Oh, my God. I really love surprise parties.
Oh, and I do, too. And I know Sandy loves them.
I love them.
Okay, so birthday anniversary club. If you send them in, here they are. Brendan Dolan, yesterday, October 8th. Also, Jeff Sullivan. My friend Ellen Studley and Jenny Rhodes all had birthdays yesterday. Oh, and I forgot, the JB105 voice guy who you hear, the drunken guy there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think he's really drunk. It's just that's the way it comes across. But Harry Legg, his birthday was on the 7th, so happy birthday,
Harry. Hey, happy
Harry
birthday, Legg. Harry.
Does a great job for us here at JB105. Do you have any local birthdays to add?
Well, yeah, you know, I ran into Wayne downstairs when I was in the Factoid Library, and he told me it's his little sister Allison's birthday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I almost didn't say that right. Yeah. Allison. It was a couple of days
ago. That's a great song, by the way, too.
I know.
Yeah, we should play that at some point.
You could.
All right, thanks for that.
That was on October 6th.
Okay, is that the only one you got?
Yep.
All right, so anniversaries. We got lots and lots of them, so let's get through those. 15 years ago, Foo asked my friend Nita to be his girlfriend, and 15 years later, I think it was yesterday, he proposed to her. So congratulations, my friends. You know Nita. She works with me over at Thundermist Health Center. Eden Castile and Ron Cowie, happy anniversary to them.
Congratulations, Eden and Ron.
Yeah. Allie and Paul Gaudier are celebrating their 5th anniversary. And we celebrated our anniversary, Miss Sandy Lane and
I. We did.
Yes, yesterday.
27 years.
How many years?
27 years. Oh, my gosh. Crazy.
Why are they laughing at us?
Because they don't know how I made it this long with you.
Hey, stop it. I resemble that statement. All right. So we actually met at Rocky Point Park.
We did. Yeah. Rocky Point Park. We were doing karaoke.
Yeah, and you sang that jingle. Remember that?
Yeah.
Didn't you?
That's the rumor.
Yeah, I don't know if you did or not.
I wish I did.
What about the celebrity birthdays? Do you get those?
Yes. If you were born on this date, you share your birthday with the following celebrities.
The following.
Musician Pat Burke of the Foundations. Mm-hmm. Build Me Up Buttercup. Ah. Love that song.
Yes.
Singer, songwriter, guitarist of the Beatles, John Lennon. Baby. And also his son, Sean Ono Lennon, the son of John and Yoko.
Okay.
It's also his birthday. He shared the same birthday as his dad.
Oh.
Bass guitarist, singer, songwriter, John Entwistle of The Who.
Mm-hmm. Who? Who?
The Who.
Of The Who?
Yes, The Who.
Who's on first?
Oh, here we go.
Ah.
Also musician, Ini Kamosi.
Oh.
Remember it?
Here comes the hot
the
stepper.
Hot stepper. I love that.
Also
the guitarist for Evanescence.
Yep.
Terry Balsamo. And
Balsamic?
Singer, no.
Like vinegar?
No.
What
balsamo.
Oh, balsamo, not like balsamic vinegar. Yeah, and?
And singer-songwriter Jackson Browne. How did you know I was going to say that?
I had no idea. I really didn't. I just picked this. I think this might
Good
have been
job.
In the rack that was in the back of Rich's shack. I don't know. But anyway, here's Jackson Browne coming at you right now. Thanks. Great job with that, Sandy Lane.
Thank you.
We're cruising around the Cool Whip rocket ship tonight, hot rocking on JB. Jackson Browne celebrating his birthday today. Love it. Running on empty here. That's generally me. Cool Whip Rocket Ship. We are cruising tonight, and we are hot rocking. Rich Appel is standing by. This is great to have him on board tonight. I feel like we're more balanced in the rocket ship now. I mean, I don't know if that's a
balanced.
Balanced.
Oh, I thought maybe, because I was like, I'm leaning over to one side, but that's okay.
It's been running great, though.
It has. It's actually, this is so nice.
I know. So I've got, hang on, I got, wait a minute.
I take the torque on this thing.
I think the intercom's buzzing. Hang on a minute.
Jackie,
what?
How are those bus fans working out that I installed a couple of weeks ago?
Oh, these things are great. It's one of the best things that you've ever installed for me.
I didn't want to tell you, but I took them out of a multicolored bus.
What?
And right now there's a bunch of screaming kids and a woman going down Route 66.
Really?
Saying they're hot.
And I bet they're hungry, too. Maybe they want to stop for a Reuben.
And by the way, Ed Letrick is easy on that high speed. You might short out the circuit.
Oh. Yeah, I don't want... Wayne.
Yeah, Jackie, just wait. Jackie, no.
Hang on
a
minute.
I got to get going, Jackie. There's somebody knocking at the back door. I think it's Cy Seaford.
Wayne, what am I supposed to do in the meantime? Oh, boy. Always something. Going out to Dawn Broadfield, his lakeside for you. That's all, folks. Lakeside, fantastic voyage. Going to send that one out to Dawn Broadfield, one of our great friends here. Thanks for listening tonight. And I want to thank everybody for listening. The show is still, we're going strong here. It's JB105 playing the big hits for Southern New England and beyond tonight. And we ready for, you want to do factoids?
Yeah, let's do it.
I would love to do factoids. Let's get them out of the way. Hey, I recognize this jingle.
We're going to the library.
Got those factoids on our mind.
Oh.
All those books look pretty.
Yeah.
Wonder what we'll find. Cause we're crazy, crazy fools for those factoids with Miss Sandy Lane.
Hey, thanks, Wayne. On this date in 1961, Ray Charles started a two-week run at number one on the U.S. singles chart with Hit the Road, Jack. On this date in 1974, Foghat released their fourth album, Rock and Roll Outlaws.
Who?
Foghat. You ever hear of them?
Mm-hmm. I'm not sure. I'll have to look and see if I got anything.
Yeah. The album cover shows the picture of a band near a Learjet in the Mojave Desert. Though the plane displayed the band's logo, it actually didn't belong to them. It was kind of like fake news.
What? They had like a pseudo logo?
Yeah, well, instead, the band just borrowed the plane and stuck on a logo.
Okay.
Yeah, makes sense.
Didn't know that.
Yep. On this date in 1981, during a North American tour, the Rolling Stones played the first of two nights at the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum. Interestingly, the support act for the tour was Prince, who dressed up in a controversial pair of bikini briefs.
What?
And a trench coat.
A what?
Yeah. Well, Prince wasn't very well known then. I know. Prince ended up running off the stage just 15 minutes later due to the crowd booing and throwing beer cans at him.
Oh, my God.
Poor Prince.
Poor guy.
Must have been awful.
Jeez.
On this date in 1985, marking what would have been John Lennon's 45th birthday, Yoko Ono formally opened a 3.5-acre garden at the Strawberry Fields site in New York's Central Park in John's honor. And on this date in 1999, George Michael, David Bowie, Robbie Williams, Bono, and the Eurythmics all appeared at NetAid, an event to raise money for global poverty. The concerts were in London, New York, and Geneva, and they were all broadcast live over the internet.
Wow. Well, thanks for that factoid.
You are welcome.
That was a fabulous segment there. And because of Bono, it sounds like Bono, which is like pro bono. So I'm going to play this for all the lawyers out there because I'm pro bono or pro bono. I don't know.
You're crazy.
It's bad. It's really bad.
That's bad.
But I'm going to tell you what. We're going to keep this rocket ship moving tonight because we got Rich Appel here. And the show goes on here on JB105.
Rich Appel and Nurse Jackie on Club 105 with the best music ever made.
WPJB. Chappelle!
Nurse Jackie, I have a potential bone to pick with you, but I wasn't sure if your meeting before was anything meant at knocking Cher, because you said you were pro bono.
I was pro bono.
So if you're pro bono, does that mean you're anti-Cher?
No.
That's what I got to figure out. Okay, just making sure. Now, you know, with this extra hour here of Club 105, that's even more time to get your favorite song into us. It's the direct line to our collective big behinds.
And that's a big behind, let me tell you.
You said, no, I didn't. 401-400-2269, Yarborough and Peoples on JB105.
The most music all weekend long. JB105.
Jane Child on Club 105, I don't want to fall in love. I wonder if she ever did. What do you think, Nurse Jackie?
I don't know, but she had that nose chain there. Remember?
It was all the way down to the street.
You could you could just kind of lead her wherever you wanted.
I was going to say, I was worried when I watched that video she was going to step on the chain and her nose would come off. But
that thing was long. What was it attached to? It went from her nose to... I think
it was attached to the producer, probably. But
perhaps.
Well, she was a one nose, one hit wonder.
Yeah.
Some great stuff here tonight on Club 105. I am so honored to be in the Cool Whip rocket ship, which it took me 2 hours to figure out how to say.
Yeah.
But thank you, Nurse Jackie, and thank you, Sandy Lane, for inviting me here. And what can I say?
It's great. It's an honor for me, too, to have you here.
It's a lot of fun, and it brings back memories of I worked in JB105. I was in the building.
In the belly of the actual operation back then.
I was a copywriter. I was a
a paid intern. I did anything they asked me to do. Wow. I used to go on sales calls to RJ LaChance at the agency.
Oh, man.
And we did all kinds of crap. I was, anytime there was a promotional event, I was there. I got to run the Styx concert when we did a giveaway of tickets to Styx, preceded by dinner at some fast food Chinese restaurant, which had nothing to do with Rockin' the Paradise, because that's what the album was at the time.
Yeah, yeah.
And we escorted my sister and I. She was my date that night. Mm-hmm. We escorted the two winners to whatever the fast food Chinese place was to get our dinners on trays, bus our trays, and then walk over to Providence Civic Center.
Oh, man.
To see Styx.
Yeah, that's before it became the dump.
And you would think that saying that, I would be going into a Styx song,
it's
but no.
It's music
this
radio.
Makes no sense.
Playing
whatever.
The big hits all the time.
Maybe we'll get a Styx song later. Who knows?
Hey.
But right now it's BTO on Club 105. Now come on, Sandy Lane. What is more Club 105 than that? Bobby Martin's For the Love of Him.
Great song, Rich. Yeah. Did you choose it?
I'm guilty as charged.
Yeah,
I
love it.
I certainly did.
That's like AM stereo rock.
Hey, we haven't done the weather in a while.
No, we haven't.
And there's one now. I gotta find out more about the weather. Now that I'm here, now that I'm in the belly of the beast, in the Cool Whip rocket ship, in the weather section of the Cool Whip rocket ship, the thing that I need to find out is, how do you figure out where the weather is for whenever you do it?
Well, we do local weather, and we choose local areas each week that we focus on, but, it's...
I don't see Central Falls on here.
No.
Does that still exist?
It does.
Okay. Maybe we should do the weather for Central Falls.
We could.
That would be cool.
You're making a request?
I'm making a request for Central Falls. You know why I'm making a request for Central Falls? Because when I was at JB105, the morning guys, Bill and Al, did a parody. At the time, one of the big hits was Frank Sinatra's New York, New York. They did a parody called Central Falls, Central Falls.
Oh, funny.
Which I wish I had a copy of. So it's in homage of, which makes no sense whatsoever. The original Bill and Al on JB105, Bill Silver and Al Norman. Maybe we can at least mention Central Falls in the weather.
We can do that.
Here's your up-to-the-minute radar weather with Sandy Lane.
JB105.
Weather. Let's check the weather.
Here's your JB105 forecast for Central Falls.
Yeah!
Foster and Danielson. Tonight looks mostly...
Danielson again. I've been to Danielson.
Have you?
I've actually been through it. When I was a kid, my parents would drive us down, I think that's Route 6, right?
It is.
And we would go to my uncle and aunts, who were in, what was the name of the town in Connecticut? And they would have an annual summer barbecue.
Nice.
And they would throw horseshoes. And my uncle at one point, I think I was 10 years old, and I found his little shed. And he showed me his secret stash of Playboys, and this story is now officially over.
Ooh.
Okay, now let's get to the weather. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt.
That was much more interesting than the weather. Well, anyway, tonight does look mostly cloudy with a light breeze and a low around 56. Sunday brings more cloudy conditions with a chance of showers and a high near 63. We may see some patchy fog early on Monday morning. That should burn off, leaving us with mostly cloudy skies and a slight chance of showers on Columbus Day, a high near 70. It's 60 degrees in Providence right now at JB105.
I stepped on you.
That's okay.
Did I hurt anything?
I probably didn't. No, you didn't. I probably didn't need
you
to say
who I was. You want to know something else my uncle did?
What?
I fell for this. I couldn't believe I fell for the stupid trick.
What did you fall for?
Here's some fancy mixed nuts in a can. And of course, I opened them, and what happened? That giant snake spring came out.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. All this trick in the book, and I fell for it. Styx now on JB105.
JB105 has the big hits. WPJB, FM Providence.
Is this the night? Is that what the deal is? Are you sure, Amber? Have we got this right?
I can't believe you're flying this thing. You're doing a great job tonight.
Oh, Lord.
It's not everybody that can just hop behind the controls of a rocket ship. And
well, you know, part of it, this, I mean, Wayne gets all the credit for giving us enough Cool Whip to whip this thing around.
Yeah,
no,
Wayne does
intended.
A great job.
Okay, pun was intended, but nonetheless, it is so much fun to be here with Nurse Jackie and the great Sandy Lane, who I always want to call Sandy Lane. I like that better. It's fancier.
Lane, kind of like Tarjay.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Put a little accent aigu, I think it is. Or is it accent grave? I don't remember which. And, of course, Sassy the Cockershawn, all joining us on Club 105 on this wonderful Saturday night. Oh, I got requests here we're going to play. We get one coming up next for Laura Thompson. Where's she from?
Providence.
Oh, North Providence.
Yeah, Nort. We call it Nort Providence.
Okay,
over
so,
here. Yeah.
Remember, I've been away for a while. What's the difference between North Providence and the rest of Providence?
Well, it's not. It's a separate city.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's not even. It's not. You'd think it's like the northern part of Providence, but it's not. I mean,
do they have their own Capitol building? Do they have?
It's actually a town.
Providence. Sandy will tell you. She grew up there.
I grew up in North Providence. It's a town. It's not even a city.
Let's
Providence is a city.
Let's get to the important stuff. Is the pizza better in North Providence or Providence?
Providence, because they have Caserta's, and that is the best pizza on the planet.
I haven't been. We got to go. Boy.
We're going to start a fight now because, I mean, pizza is very personal.
I know.
Yeah, personal pan.
Vote now for your best pizza, 401-400-269.
Yeah, exactly.
Over the direct line to our ever-expanding behinds.
Yeah.
Laura, this is for you tonight. Oh, what a classic tune from the Commodores. 1977 on what station? All right, I kind of blew that one, but okay. Is that all right? I knew you weren't going to like it. You know, you can't do that anymore, you guys. They got this thing called Me Too, so you got to just keep your thoughts to yourself.
Oh, yeah.
I told you guys to cut that out.
JB105 has big hits.
Big as a gorilla's pishkinia.
Hey, oh, what? Get big!
Damn the show. Come on.
JB105.
Woo! There's an echo in here. Oh, man. Jake Isles Band. Wow. One of the best songs from one of the best bands ever.
And listen to all the cameras going off right now.
No.
Taking our photos. Photo
op. It's the paparazzi of the Cool Whip rocket ship. No one told me there were Cool Whip paparazzi up here. You never know what's going to happen up here. Hey, thank you for having me. I really appreciate this, Nurse Jackie.
I can't believe how well you drove this thing. This is you've avoided all of the comets and Cupids and Donners and the Blitzens, and you've done great.
No, I didn't avoid any of the Blitzens. I've been blitzing since 6 o'clock at least. We got a request. We got to play for Tom Broadfield in, is it West Warwick or is it Coventry?
Coventry or Coventry?
I thought it was Coventry.
Coventry.
But I'm not sure which one it is.
I usually hear Coventry.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're going to play that for Tom, and then we're going to play one more to wrap it up, and then we are out of here, and we'll get to the Lost 45s, because we feel pretty bad about the folks who tuned in at 8 o'clock waiting to hear Barry Scott and the Lost 45s.
That's such a big disappointment.
I was going to say we lost the Lost 45s.
Barry's really pissed tonight. Really pissed.
What are Lost 45s like? They're in the shack, in the back of the rack, in the back of the shack. or something like that anyway.
JB105.
Garth, hanging out with the height challenged.
You can't say all those other words anymore, but, you know,
no.
Friends in low places. What a
very
what the heck.
Politically correct.
Yes, okay. We try to do our best here at JB105. What am I saying? I'm just a guest riding on the rocket ship, having the time of my life. What a fun ride this has been.
It's been great.
And
yeah,
meanwhile,
it's good
in the back, Barry Scott is like he's grinding his teeth.
We're coming in a little hot tonight, a little late.
Yeah,
so,
all right. We got a big basket full of lost 45s, and they're great. I got to tell you, I mean, this is going to be a great show.
It's going to be great. From 9 to midnight tonight, usually it's 8 to 11, but 9 to midnight. And then tomorrow, 9 a.m. to noon, and then at noon, there's this other show that comes on to
holy mackerel. I know the show you're talking about.
Yeah, it's
it's a handful.
It is a hand. That's a great word.
Hey, want another spoiler for next week's show? You know how I mentioned earlier, whatever the spoiler
I'll
was.
Take any spoiler we can
I'll
get.
Take yeah. You actually, whether you realize it or not, you mm-hmm. actually snuck one of the commercials. You know, I play, you know, the retro old commercials in the show in between.
Oh,
the,
yeah.
So one of those near about the time when Club 105 is starting to gear up,
mm-hmm.
It looks like I get this sense somehow that you hacked into our... I'm not going to point fingers. Looks like you hacked into the That Thing computer, and there's a commercial there. But you'll see. You'll see what I'm talking about.
All right, sounds good.
Because I wasn't aware of the commercial in there at all. So
plug your own show tomorrow at noon.
Yeah, that's right. Tomorrow at noon. It's the second run, if you missed this run today, of That Thing with Rich Appel, where we'll be celebrating stuff like Curious Events Day this weekend.
Ooh.
And Moldy Cheese Day. You got to have that one.
Got to have it.
And what were some of the other ones? Cake Decorating Day. And Jackson Brown's birthday, which we celebrated earlier tonight.
Yes.
With Running on Empty. And we got another one for that because we love Jackson so damn much. So, look, I've had a good time on here. I just wasn't sure if it was a good time for everybody. So that's why I'm ending with this Grand Funk song, because I'm... I'm kind of walking on eggshells here. Not sure.
We
it was a good time. Whether it was a good time or a bad time, I had a great time. So,
thanks, Rich.
let's get the you know what out of here and let Barry Scott do his thing.
WPJB, it's JB105. Nurse Jack, you're at the helm of system control. Slamming, jamming, women, cramming, booping, roof, driving, back, rocking, crack, most continuous music back to back. Oh, man. It was great having Rich Appel here tonight. Wow.
I think we just woke up Mrs. Habershaw.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
There's a possibility of that, yeah. So that's the official close of the show. We went an extra hour tonight because special guest here. There was no sense bringing the rocket ship down when we were having so much fun. But Wayne, you did a great job. This thing flew nice and smooth, nice and straight. The turbo whip, I'll tell you, we were traversing like no other. We even stopped down in New Jersey at the Chestnut Cabaret. Picked up Rich. Got to get back there and drop him off later. But first of all, I'm going to bring this thing down right now and land this ship. Let's. Hopefully we won't hit anything. Watch out for the shed. Okay, good. Wow, we did good. Wayne, thanks again, and we will catch you next week. This is Club 105. Coming up next year, it's Barry Scott and the Lost 45s with a fabulous show. And Sandy Lane, who I think she went downstairs to the Factoid Library, so she's not around, and I think she took Sassy with her, so it's just you and me, Rich.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm like I said, I'm honored to be here, and I've officially run out of things to say.
Great. Hey, it's been a great night with you. Thanks for coming by on the rocket with
Jackie,
us.
Jackie, such a pleasure. I can't wait to do it again.
Awesome.
Thanks and wreck everything again like we did tonight.
Thanks for being on the Big Banger.
You bet.
Oh, here's Sandy Lane. Say goodbye.
Oh, Sandy. Bye.
Okay, she just came up from the elevator.
Good night.
She was downstairs.
There we go.
You didn't fall in the aquarium, did you?
No, I didn't.
Oh, boy.
I didn't. Sassy and I are back.
All right, more on that later. Barry is pissed, so here we go. Bye.
It's the Lost 45s with Barry Scott on Southern New England's most exciting radio station.
WPJB.